Welcome everyone to our reused funky fashion show. Our fashion pieces today will be entered into the Moreton Bay Regional Council's Regional Recycle Competition for 2017. First we have Loxley. Loxley is ready for spring wearing a stunning plastic snap pack skirt with a matching cap. Her blue cardboard top is complemented by a blue and yellow plastic bottle flower brooch. To complete her outfit, Loxley's choice of jewellery is a CD piece sign linked with ring bulls. That looks amazing, Loxley. Second, we have Jessica. Jessica would like you all to read all about it as she shows off her pleated newspaper skirt with matching floppy hat. On her wrist, Jessica is wearing a bracelet made from drinking straws. Her plastic top is highlighted with fan-styled sleeves. This is an outfit that would stand out at any garden party. Next we have Ellie. Ellie is looking very comfortable in her dark, soft plastic frock. Her black and white plaited belt, made from recycled plastic bags, brings out the shimmer in her elf-oil bling necklace. Ellie also has chosen a peach-coloured plastic bottle flower to complement her outfit. Our last outfit is being modelled by Isaac. He is dressed in soft plastic shorts with a belt knitted from Coles shopping bags. His vest is reused wrapping paper with a bow tie made from a green shopping bag. As these outfits can be easily dismantled, Isaac, being our recycle ranger, will ensure these wonderful outfits will be recycled and reused correctly. Don't they look amazing? Let's give them a round of applause. Thank you to all the students who've been working hard down at ESU and Miss M for helping them out as well. What a fantastic entry they are going to be together. Well done, guys.